Hello, I'm Chris474, and I'm back with another episode of Shining Force for the Sega Genesis. Last time we got onto the ship in Ulaanbaatar, and now we're on the ship, basically. Now we got into a fight. What is the conditions? What is it? Just beat all enemies. Okay, defeat all of them. Looks like we got 3 Pegasus Knights, 5 sea bats, and 5 of those conch shell looking things. Get on this side. Heal on this side. I don't know if that's a good idea or not. 8 points, okay. Okay. Might as well just use just the one. So let's try freeze. Yeah, come on. Thank you. Yeah, come at me. Come at me. Six. Nice. Not bad. Give him some experience. Six, not bad. Come on, let's see if we can finish him off. Yes. To five. Oh, wow, he learned a magic spell. She leveled up to 7. Attack level increases by 2, speed increases by 5, maximum HP increased by 1, maximum magic points increased by 5. Let's see. Wait, what? When I'm not sure when he got poisoned, but we gotta fix that. Points of damage. Nice. one hit point. Six. Oh, I could have used. Never mind. Never mind. Come at, oh, you chose the wrong one. Oh, okay. You definitely chose the wrong one. Good job, Balbarai.
Evade.
Or dodge. Domingo. I think this battle's almost over. Heck with him. Yeah, come on. Come at me, bro. Really? Oh, it's... They both hit her for just enough damage, for just enough points. Well, she hasn't died in a while. Themselves up. See if this finishes them off. Yes. Chris can get some experience. And no level up yet. Hoping for another level up. If he's taking poison damage, we got. Gives us a reason to keep healing them. This may or may not finish the bat off. Yes. The ship was damaged in the battle. We must repair it. That island over there. Thank you for destroying those monsters. My name is Shell of Worrell. You can repair your ship in Worrell. Please follow me. I've heard of Worrell. We should be able to get the ship fixed there. Welcome to Worrell. Worrell is a great place, but nothing ever happens here. I want to visit Ring Reef. Would you go with me? Great, but we can't go there right now. Too dangerous. Maybe later. Well, there's no law that says the king can't own a shop. Can I help you? Do you have any deals? Huh. You got anything good? I got steel. Can I answer that? Steel Lance. Oh, come on. No, actually, no. Got one of those for Hans. Don't need a power staff. Well, Roy's got one. Of Chris has got one. Wait, did that mean I hadn't yet figured out how to, okay. Welcome to Island Hotel. No, no, money is not necessary. Please make yourself at home. Did you come here to see the famous ring reef by any chance? Yeah, sure. I thought so, but you can't go there right now. It's too dangerous to even get close. Now let's see. Does that mean she'll... Where's the priest? There's lots to see here. Take the guest boat if you get tired of walking. Not necessarily good. Oh, she's alive now. We're in chapter 5. Thank you. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, you can. You can, What do you got? Bread of life. I don't even know if I need the Orb of Light anymore. I really don't. You do. Can I? No, I don't. Does that mean? Let me see. I want to be absolutely sure. Okay. Greetings. We will gladly repair your ship if you tell others of our lovely item, our island. I hope you're enjoying yourself. Rest until your ship is fully repaired. I hope you're... Walk away from me. Well, I guess. Would you like to hear a secret? Yes. I think our missing friar is in Ring Reef. Call it a hunch. Don't tell anyone. I hear there's a land called Dragonia far to the east. Sacred dragons live there. Some stranger left for Ring Reef by ship. I hope nothing happened to him. What do I do now? Hi, I'm Shelra, Shell's mom. Are you planning to go past the buoys? Yes. The current could dash your boat against the rocks. Do you still want to go? Yes. Okay, but be careful. Did I... I rescue you. Strange doings. The water in Ring Reef vanished and a strange creature appeared. It might have something to do with the legend of a shining path leads to Metapha. The legend says Metapha is the land of the ancients. Doing here? I must inform the master. I don't know what I'm doing here. Sort of wandered in here. I evoke a path before me. What? Shining Force? I was so close, so close. I shall destroy you all. What number battle is this? Battle 16. Defeat the Master Mage. I didn't heal his poison. Well, I'm sure that won't come back to bite me in the butt. Let's see. Of course, when I get her new weapon, and it looks like I got her stats up, her attack power up, the first thing it does when I want to see what her attack is, it misses, of course. I mean, why wouldn't it? Why wouldn't it miss? There goes a skeleton. This may or may not kill the hellhound. It did. Good. Let's finish off the worm. Please be good, be decent. 17 points of damage. Nice. Nice. If he dies. Okay. Here, now we can have him. Well, cast it a whole one time.
Keep him protected.
Don't be afraid, come at me. Defense level increases by 1, speed increases by 2. I'll take that.
Come at me.
Let's see if she hits him or not. Don't heal him.
Yeah.
Nope. She's staying right there. Okay, we'll do that. Nice. Nice. Hit him. Ah! You still gotta learn to friggin' hit him. A stronger attack is no good if you can't. The enemy keeps evading. Like that. Huh, 1 point of damage. Nice. Wait, you just, nice, you just opened yourself up to an attack. Though I did move him out of the way. Oh. Let's do it. Ooh, she leveled up. Defense leveled by 5. Speed 2, maximum hit points 2. She leveled up. Defense level increased by 4, speed by 1, maximum MP by 3. This should finish off this hellhound. Ooh, you leveled up. Speed increased by 1. That's okay, I guess. Level up. Yes. Speed increases by 1, maximum MP 1. Now 3, level 2. If he doesn't hit, it could be bad. Leveled up. Attack level increases by 2, defense increases by 2, speed increases by 4. That should take care of him. Yes. Get the skeleton out of the way. Oh, he leveled up. Fencing pieces by 2. Oh, no, 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 no. Six. Oh. 12. Nice. I'm just defeated. Level up? Nope. Worm. Nice. She's actually doing some decent damage. Other than just, she's no longer in the one hit point club. Maybe, let's see. Got it. Ah, I was so close. The way to Metapha, almost ours. Chris, I was waiting for you. I used that mermaid to bring you here. It is the voice of the spirit from the Pool of the Ancients. The shining path lies behind this door. It leads to the land of the ancients. The key to the cursed door is there. I shall open the way to the shining path now. No, though it takes all of my remaining strength, you shall not use the path. The voice of the spirit is heard again. Alas, the path is blocked. Listen, two things are needed to break free Dark Dragon. Darkstorm must get the key to the door as well as the manual of the seal. The manual is in Dragonia. You must stop Darksoul. The seal must not be broken. Go to Prompt. There you should find another shining path. Chris, quick! This place is collapsing. Run! I broke it. I was right, the shining path was here. Too bad it is now blocked. It's me, Shell. You've been with the friar at Ringreef? Did he tell you his secret? Yes, I guess. It's amazing, you're both from Guardiana. Are you leaving now? Please visit again after your quest is over. I'll show you around. Ooh la la. Ooh la la. Ooh la la. Nuts. Who dead? Anybody dead? No. Wow. Yeah, you can cure, Gork. Still don't... I have no idea when he got poisoned. Yeah, you can save my game. There, my record of your exploits is complete. Will you continue your journey? Yes. No. And there. Make a safety save. And this is where we're gonna call the episode. So thank you everybody who watches this playthrough. Have a good day, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.